Let me grab the tissues. Let me grab the tissues. God, I love this scene. Scarlett Johansson, what an icon. What an icon.
You know, if you're about to tell me to look on the bright side, I'm about to hit you in the head with a peanut butter sandwich.
I love her.
Welcome to Watch Mojo. And today, we're counting down our picks for the top 10 Black Widow MCU moments.
It's a realistic legend.
What do you sting?
You know what it's like to be unmade.
You know that I do. Oh, no, no, that's not a question I need answered.
For this list, we're looking at the heroine's most memorable, most emotional, and most totally badass moments. Beware of a few spoilers ahead on this mission. Don't forget to let us know your favorite Black Widow moment in the comments below. Number 10, Black Widow versus Hammer Security, Iron Man 2. This is the first time we get to see just what Agent Romanoff can do. We already knew she was a total badass from taking down Happy in the wrestling ring. But when she needs to get into Hammer tech, she kicks off her first solo fight scene.
One of the most epic fight scenes ever.
This introduction to Black Widow's hero persona is pretty great by itself. It's made even better because Happy spends the entire scene fighting one singular solitary
goon.
Natasha, meanwhile, spends her time a little more efficiently, taking down the entire hallway of security. Her impressive showing easily overshadows Happy. Aw, at least he looks proud of himself.
I got him!
I got him!
I love that scene.
Number 9, hiding in the mall with Steve. Captain America, the Winter Soldier. Natasha is definitely one of the more sly Avengers, and her methods of escaping Hydra agents prove just that. Sure, you can use brute force, but why do that when there are sneakier ways out?
Standard tag team. Two behind, two across. Two coming straight at us. If they make us, I'll engage with the south escalator of the metro.
Steve's first instinct is to engage if they're found out, but Nat makes sure it won't even get to that. There is nothing greater than watching the Captain America fluster as Natasha orders him to act like her boyfriend.
Shut up and put your arm around me. Laugh at something I said.
What?
Do it.
For a moment there, it seems like Steve is that small kid from Brooklyn again. We get a good old fake-out make-out for good measure, and our heroes manage to get out undetected.
Kiss me.
What?
Public displays of affection make people very uncomfortable.
Yes, yes. They do.
It turns out everyone, even Hydra infiltrators, are uncomfortable with a super spy's PDA. Number 8, heart-to-heart with Steve, Captain America, the Winter Soldier. While the budding friendship between Natasha and Steve throughout the whole movie is awesome, one scene in particular feels like an important turning point.
This scene,
you know, it's kind of hard to trust someone when you don't know who that someone really is.
Yeah. Who do you want me to be?
How about a friend?
Cap After escaping a Hydra attack, they take a moment to talk and build a trust in each other that wasn't there before. Most of what we'd seen from Black Widow thus far was quick wit and skilled fighting. And the first time we see her be truly vulnerable, she lets Steve in. Granted, it is pretty warranted given that he just saved her life.
What's going on?
I love these two.
When I first joined S.H.I.E.L.D., I thought I was going straight. I guess I just traded in the KGB for Hydra.
She asks him if he would trust her to save his life were things the other way around, and he tells her he would now.
If it was the other way around, and it was down to me to save your life, and you'd be honest with me, would you trust me to do it?
I would now.
The hearts of Roman Rogers fans could barely take this scene. Number 7, Tricking Loki, The Avengers. Did we mention Natasha's sneaky? Oh, several times? Cool, just making sure. If we haven't made it clear enough though, this scene sure does.
There's not many people who can sneak up on me.
This scene is underappreciated.
But you figured I'd come.
Natasha manages to out-mischief the God of Mischief. While Loki's trapped, she takes the opportunity to play the character villains think she is when they first meet her, a fragile, defenseless damsel in distress.
Touch Barton, not until I make him kill you. Slowly.
Thank you so much, Keith. That's very kind of you to do.
Thank you so much. Hope you have a good rest of your day. This is a great pause on Loki's face. Again, thank you so much. Oh, I forgot the camera's always here. Thank you so much.
Intimately, in every way he knows you, Fear.
She has a knack for letting others believe they have the upper hand, while knowing full well she's in total control. When Natasha uses this tactic on Loki, he drops a big hint about his evil plot.
You're a monster.
Oh no. You brought the monster.
So, Banner. That's your play.
Even the god of mischief seems stunned that Black Widow could get the best of him.
Thank you for your cooperation.
She is... that scene is so underappreciated.
Number 6. Going undercover to expose Hydra. Captain America, the Winter Soldier.
Winter Soldier.
There could be no act more
MCU
stealthy
movies
than going undercover, which Natasha has perfected into an art form. Using a photostatic veil, Romanoff disguises herself as Councilwoman Holly to infiltrate the World Security Council.
And how is
the best
your flight?
Part is we've Lovely. Seen this happen so many times and we're still surprised every time she freaking does it.
Sadly, S.H.I.E.L.D. can't control everything.
The moment she reveals herself with an awesome fight scene is made better with a cool one-liner.
Did I step on your moment?
Did I step on your moment?
She exposes all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s and therefore Hydra's secrets on the internet, including her own dark past as an assassin. Pierce thinks he gets the upper hand by taking Romanoff as his hostage, but she strips him of his leverage by shorting out her security tag, knocking herself out in the process. Ugh, what an icon.
Amen.
Number 5. Saving Hawkeye, the Avengers. In the first Avengers, it was clear that Hawkeye and Natasha came as a package deal. They were closer than any two of the other heroes. On top of that, it was revealed that Hawkeye was responsible for Natasha's recruitment into S.H.I.E.L.D. This backstory is what adds the additional layer of tension to their fight.
Another underappreciated scene.
Clint is completely under Loki's mind control, but Natasha is entirely aware of what's going on, so she fights the armed agent barehanded. Natasha eventually manages to cognitively recalibrate him.
I hit you really hard in the head.
And helps him through his rehabilitation. Thankfully, all ends well. But we're still left with one final question.
What happened in Budapest?
You and I remember Budapest very differently.
Number 4, the Avengers. We'll never get tired of seeing Natasha use her guise as the underdog.
I'm gonna repeating this so many times. I don't care, what an iconic scene.
Stealthy talent helped make this Avenger scene into one of her coolest fights ever. We see her being interrogated by shady villains while tied to a chair.
She looks like she's helpless, but she has them under all her control.
She gets hit, undermined, and nearly thrown down several floors. While Natasha puts on a good show of being scared, she flushes all that work down the drain when Coulson calls.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything.
I don't give everything.
She makes a funny quip to insult her intimidating captor first. However, the second Nat hears that Barton's been compromised, she knocks out all three of her captors while mostly tied to a chair, in a dress, in the middle of a phone call.
Hold the line, please. I'm just seeing this shot of Phil Coulson waiting, hearing all of it. Boom.
Coulson just knew to be patient while she worked. Number 3, Black Widow versus the Winter Soldier. Captain America, the Winter Soldier. Black Widow's fight against a brainwashed Winter Soldier is easily one of her most intense clashes. This is yet another battle that shows off her intelligence and strength. And she's doing it in heels. The last time she fought the Winter Soldier, he shot through her to get to a target. So you would think that she'd be a little more apprehensive.
But the Winter Soldier was there.
Fuck.
I was covering my engineer, so he shot him straight through me.
But Natasha is nothing if not brave, and she charges in with all the courage of a lion.
He doesn't give a flying fuck. She wraps around him like a tarantula.
And, like a Black Widow spider, she lures the Winter Soldier into several traps to get the upper hand. She manages to hold the Super Soldier off long enough for backup to arrive.
Oh my god.
What Black Widow accomplished against the Winter Soldier was no easy feat.
Against Number a super two, soldier.
Finding her family.
Oh, God,
Black
here
Widow.
Comes the emotions.
Natasha has lived many lives, which is ultimately a lonely existence.
Aww.
She finds a family in the Avengers, but even that falls apart when she has to go on the run
Fuck
following
you,
the
General
events of
Ross.
Civil War.
You got no friends.
Where are you gonna go?
She could have come to here.
While at first it seems like she'll return to a life of solitude, she reconnects with her former family. A group of Russian spies living in the U.S. in the mid-90s.
Mother Russia.
I think we did pretty great as parents, huh?
Yes, we had our orders and we played our roles to perfection.
Who cares? That wasn't real.
What?
That wasn't real!
Skeptical of their bond at first, Natasha realizes that even if they aren't related by blood, their experiences and time together were real.
I should have come back for you.
You don't have to say that. It's okay.
It was real to me too.
Having reconciled her past, she has a renewed sense of hope, believing the Avengers can reunite.
She's gonna be such
Natasha
a major
is in
star
a good
in MCU.
Place when she reaches the end of her arc.
It's funny, my whole life I didn't think I had any family. Turns out I got two. So, one of them's a bit of a mess right now. I'm gonna go break a few of them out of prison. See if I can't help patch things up.
Before we unveil our number one pick, here are some honorable mentions.
Icon.
Hulk's Lullaby, Avengers Age of Ultron, Natasha,
this shouldn't
the Hulk
be
Whisperer.
On the list. No, this shouldn't be on the list. This is stupid. Why is this on the list? Remove it. Now. Everyone has a Hulk.
Keeping the Avengers together.
The Hulk.
Avengers Endgame. She kept the team strong in a post-snap world.
If I move on, who does this?
You're a fucking leader.
That's Maybe why. It doesn't need to be done.
Meeting Tony Stark as Black Widow, Iron Man 2.
You're
so
fired.
So she's not Natalie Rushman then?
You're fired.
That's not up to you.
Tony. I want you to meet Agent Romanoff.
Hi.
I'm a S.H.I.E.L.D. shadow. Once we knew you were ill, I was tasked to you by Director Fury.
Fight with Yelena Belova, Black Widow.
Oh God, what a
These
scene.
Two widows nearly knock each other out.
What a scene.
Wrestling Happy, Iron Man 2. The bodyguard slash chauffeur gets taught a lesson after talking
one,
down
two,
to
three.
Natasha.
Rule number one, never take your eye off your opponent.
One, two, two.
Before we continue, be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. You have the option to be notified for occasional videos or all of them. If you're on your phone, make sure you go in. Number one, Sacrifice for the Soul Stone. Avengers Endgame. Although Clint was willing to give up his life to get the Soul Stone, Natasha offered to make the sacrifice in one of the most emotional scenes in the MCU's history. Traditionally, the founding Avengers have managed to escape death time and again.
But someone has
we
to
don't
go.
Get that stone. Billions of people stay dead.
This made it completely unexpected to see two of them forced to choose who would live.
I hate
the tension
this.
In the scene is insurmountable as Clint and Nat fight
this.
Each other to sacrifice themselves.
I couldn't imagine being there.
Tell my family I love them. You tell them yourself.
In the end, just like that fight between them in the first Avengers movie, Natasha comes out on top. Her sacrifice was a perfect completion of her character arc. However, it's still bittersweet to see her claim this final victory.
It's okay.
Please.
Do you agree with our picks? Check out this other
Black Widow, Scarlett Johansson changed the movie industry in ways people still don't talk. Still, people don't give her the credit she deserves. And not even close.